सलमान खान ने एक रीसेंट इंटरव्यू में अपने पर्सनल लाइफ से लेकर प्रोफेशनल लाइफ के बारे में की बात. कम लेट्स शो यू ऑल द डिटेल्स राइट हियर.
सलमान खान ने अपने एक कैंडिड इंटरव्यू में अपनी पर्सनल लाइफ को लेकर एक बड़ी बात कही. सलमान खान ने कहा, I want children, but with children comes the mother. I don't want the mother, but they need one. But I have a whole village to take care of them. Maybe I can work out a win-win situation for everyone.
Salman Khan is definitely one of those celebrities जो मीडिया से काफी दूर रहते हैं, but thanks to भारत की अब मौका मिल रहा है, and he is put in a spot where he has to talk to us. That's the only opening window that we get to understand Salman Khan a little more and know कि भाई उनकी life में क्या हो रहा है. And of course, one of the questions that usually comes up is कि सर आप शादी कब कर रहे हैं? And this time also when that question came up, he's like शादी को तो पता नहीं, but I definitely want kids. But the only problem is that with the kids comes a mother, and that's what I'm not ready for. And that is why somebody said कि सर process. If you want, you can have a child first. We've seen Sushmita Sen do that. And so I think the examples have been set very early on, but those examples have to be shown to us every now and then so that society mein thoda change ho ki yaar agar Salman Khan kar sakta hai to hum kyun nahi.
Bilkul, they are the trendsetters. And talking about his professional life, he spoke about how working with Alia Bhatt is a treat, and he spoke about how ki Alia Bhatt ne jo bhi success paayi hai wo khud ke hunar par, khud ke talent par paayi hai, and with so much humility he always keeps saying that I have no talent, pata nahi luck hai ki kya hai, but meri film hit ho jati hai aur main bhi hit ho gaya hu, but mere paas koi talent nahi. Always keep saying that.
It's going to be very interesting to also watch these two characters come together. Kyunki jahan par wo keh rahe hain ki Alia Bhatt is such a great actor, and we've seen that Alia Bhatt becomes the character and there's so much that she changes according to the movie. Wahi par Salman Khan ke liye Ali Bhatt safar bhi yehi keh rahe the ki how there's always there's never 100% of Salman Khan that disappears. He just never always becomes the character. क्योंकि इनकी फैन फॉलोइंग ऐसी है, अगर कोई स्क्रीन में उनको देखने जाता है, दे आर एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट देयर इज स्टिल अ लिटिल विफ ऑफ सलमान खान देयर, लाइक दे रियली रिलेट टू दैट एंड दे डोंट वांट दैट टू बी लॉस्ट. तो यहाँ पर वेरी टू डिफरेंट टेक्निक्स, वेरी टू डिफरेंट पीपल, और बहुत ही टू एक्सपेक्टेशन है दोनों साथ से.
और वहीं पर क्या इक्वेशन होगा, किस तरीके की केमिस्ट्री होगी, क्या कैसी पेयरिंग होगी, पीपल आर वेटिंग फॉर दैट बिकॉज दैट इज अ बिग सरप्राइज राइट देयर.
आई मीन सलमान खान इज समबडी हू हैज बीन इन द इंडस्ट्री फॉर इयर्स, फॉर decades now, and Alia Bhatt being this newbie is already sharing the screen space with him. I mean, of course, I don't know kaun kisko sikhayega, ya fir kaun kya magic create karega on the big screen. And the more that he's talking about it, the more excitement is kind of fueling in us.
Ji, wahin par interview mein he was very candid where he spoke about that how he's confirming he will be a part of the next Big Boss season again. And khabre aa rahi thi ki unhone ek 3-year deal kari thi Big Boss ke saath, and then last year is going to be the last time we'll be seeing Salman Khan host Big Boss, but he confirms he'll be a part of this year's Big Boss team as well. और वहीं पर खबरें आ रही है that he might do a cameo role in the film Saaho, जो प्रभास की फिल्म है, where Shraddha Kapoor is the main female lead in the film. Of course, प्रभास को because of Bahubali, a lot of people know in the North Zone as well, all over India and the world. लेकिन सलमान खान के वहां पर cameo करने से और ज्यादा eyeballs मिल सकती है. It becomes more global, more pan India sort of a thing when Salman Khan's there in the film as the cameo.
Absolutely. And मुझे लगता है कि साल में एक बार वो वक्त जरूर आता है. And I know Saga hates my singing, but I have to say that कि I am मौसम सलमान खान का. Oh, and God. This is the मौसम of सलमान खान, भले वो टीवी हो, बिग फिल्म्स हो, या फिर कैमियो हो इन प्रभास मूवी, इज गोइंग टू बी एवरीवेयर. वेल, इट इज गोइंग टू बी मौसम ऑफ सलमान खान कमिंग बैक, जहां पर बिग स्क्रीन हो या स्मॉल स्क्रीन हो, ही विल बी क्रिएटिंग मैजिक फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस.